smelled like honeysuckle. I remember it smelling like honeysuckle. The residential wealth of civilization around me was wrapped in tight vines of the earth that birthed it. Life christened. The moment was present and my core gleamed.
Gifted me this nightlight as I wandered through foliage, stumbling upon tucked away parts of the night. I would walk and walk and walk, and I was gliding through this epiphanetic dream. I would begin my journey with confliction, and by the time I returned home, my issue was either compromise or an absolute resolved without fail. And the more I walked, the dimmer these lights became. They gave way. It was apparent my time with them was running thin. And what happens when your crutch gives out? You're forced to rely on yourself. It's time to grow up, and I had to, because when those lights finally gave way, they were replaced with bright, harsh, white lights of the real world. The real world that doesn't have your back. The real world that needs to shine bitterly to protect its citizens from its coarse realities, dreaming in innocence and discovery no more. But once in a blue moon, an orange light will blossom from the sky, and passing by now on four wheels, I lean out and yearn for my stomping ground.